AFG means a lot. It's a family.
A place like I could be happy, I could trust anyone.
It means making a difference. Being able to go out into the community and touch the lives of so many people, not just the girls that come here, but when we go out, being able to talk about the program, being able to put our handprint in the community and make that difference that's needed for so many people.
And it's a true place of inclusion and diversity. Most places say that that's what they care about, but this place is actually doing that, trying to be inclusive, so I really like that.
Right here in this neighborhood, right here in this city, for people of all genders, of all races, can come right in here and get whatever support they may need, whether they're dealing with homelessness, whether they're dealing with just needing a safe space to be, whether they need supplies for themselves or for their family members. So it's a haven for a lot of women and families in this neighborhood and in the city.
Things that I think about when I think about AFG, the strength, not just in our staff, but with our participants. Again, the love, because it really is like working with your own family here. We try to have a good sense of community here, and then going out, we encourage members to be a part of the things that we're doing. Resilience, we try to teach that to our young girls because we understand they go out into the world, life happens, but you gotta be able to bounce back. Forgiveness, again, we deal with individuals of substance abuse, sex trafficking, all sorts of traumas, so you have to have a place of forgiveness. Generosity, if it's something that we don't get in donations, I guarantee you everyone here, they'll go into their cars to see what they can find. They'll call a neighbor to see what they have. They will get out there and get the whatever items we need to help support. It really is judgment-free. Anyone can come from all walks of life, come as you are. Just the clothes on your back, you don't own anything else, we'll still help you. And that's something I really appreciate, that because it's genuine and you don't see that everywhere.
Being creative means that I'm able to express myself and to go out of my own comfort zone. As someone that is creative, I love it and I believe that others should do it. It's amazing.
Being a creative is important here because it helps you to figure out who you are, take steps in claiming your identity, and that is not only like a pretty brave like journey to embark on, but it also requires you to be creative, whether it be creatively finding the resources for yourself or being creative in a more hands-on way.
It's just cool to be able to put something together with the people that I work with and the participants that we work with, and we get to like leave our mark here forever. People get to come here and see a little bit of us, even if we aren't here anymore. So that's kind of cool.